received his lessons from Buddy while he was in high school for about 5 years, he says.
I won't say how long it was.
And he brought along his friend Melissa Mesko to sing with him tonight. So we welcome them, Steve and Melissa.
I was trying to think of what to say about Raleigh yesterday because only I was here. I forget most of it anyway, so I'm just going to say he's wonderful a musician. As Buddy is, I think he's even more wonderful person. So I feel really blessed to study with him and call him my friend. And the first song we're going to do is ironically called Song for the Homeless. But it's a different kind of homeless.
Oh,